Hi, it's Jeremy Morris with Album Art and Awesome Albums. This is one of ELO's top best albums in their catalog. It's called Time. It came out in 1981. And as you can see, it's a pretty cool futuresque cover. This is an album that was talking about the future and machines kind of taking over. Kind of, I guess you could say it was prophetic. The themes on this, people relying more and more on machines to do everything for them. But that's not why I like the album. The reason I like it is because it's one of the best, I would call it Beatlesque power pop albums that the band ever put out. And the layers and layers of harmonic vocals are just blow away vocals going into the upper stratosphere. The production is ahead of its time as well. And if you like ELO and you like the Beatles, if you don't already own this, you really should, because this is one of their top albums. And I'm very grateful because on this album, they forsook the disco sound. Uh-oh, guess what? Not a big disco fan. But anyway, for those of you who love disco, never mind, you may not want this album, but this is one of the best ELO albums. Just go out and get it if you don't have it already. I think it's a little bit overlooked, and that's why I'm doing this video on this album. All right, see ya.